This is just a quick video showing you close up the three main stages of mealworms. Got the larvae there. The pupae. So it turns from that into that, and then a couple of weeks later it turns into that. And it's at that stage there that you feed them to your birds or fish or reptiles. But you need them like that so that they can have eggs to make that. That one there will be a few days, and then it'll be one of them. So that's mealworms close up.